Michael.
Hello, today we're sitting in a 2014 Range Rover, and if you're old school like me and you like to listen to CDs, we're going to look at uploading CDs into our 10 disc virtual CD changer. All we have to do is touch the audio video screen, which will then pull up our entertainment system. We then go down to My Music. At the moment it says CD changer is empty, so we want to put the CD into the slot. We're waiting for it to load. We then press CD changer on our screen. And at this point we're just going to wait for the box to illuminate that says upload. So at the moment it's uploaded, it says it's illuminated, which means we can then upload it. So we just touch upload. This will then give us the 10 different slots that we can upload the CD into. And at the moment this CD changer is empty, so we're going to select number one. Just press upload. Wait for a few seconds until it says upload to slot one, which we want to do. And at this point we're just waiting for the upload percentage to start to move. Depending on the type of disc, this may take a few seconds, so just wait for it to happen. So now we're getting the upload. It does take quite a while to upload it because it does not compress it, and it is a Meridian sound system. It's well worth waiting for because the quality of sound is awesome. While it is being uploaded, you can listen to a different medium. So just by pressing the radio, we can listen to the radio while we're waiting for the CD to upload. And that's all there is to it.